In addition to Panini Select Draft Picks NCAA Collegiate Football Cards, Panini Black NFL Football, Panini Select NBA, those new releases, and DC Hero DC Unlock the Multiverse Black Adam, all four of those are new releases this week, but we have a few other ones to tell you about in our Hot in the Shop segment. And we're going to kick it off with Panini Chronicles baseball cards. As you know, Chronicles from Panini America is a brand that combines 20 different programs for an incredibly unique collecting experience. With a variety of inserts and parallels, every box is going to have three autograph cards and one memorabilia card. And so some of the on-card autographs to be looking for, top rookies like Wander Franco, Matt Brash, O'Neill Cruz, and those are paired with memorabilia in Spectra rookie jersey autographs. Very cool. Chronicle Baseball also features autographs from top rookies and prospects like Josiah Gray, Bobby Witt Jr. Look for four different substrate types with substrate, just means stock. It's fancy for stock. Mix of C2S, Optichrome, holographic film board, and acetate in each pack. So incredible, diverse content. Look for clearly Donruss rated rookies. New brands rotated into Chronicles this year, Vertex, Marquee, and Essentials. And then with a taste of 19th century, look for the ultra rare insert Gold Rush, which just blazed by you there. Checklist is up on GoGTS.net. Check it out at Breakers and Retailers this week.
Great. 2022 Topps Update Series baseball cards. Fans of the game, get ready to complete your flagship collection. This series features rookies debuting in 2022, MLB game All-Star, and Home Run Derby participants, along with other modern-day and legendary stars of America's pastime. There are two different configurations that you can go for, the hobby configuration, then also the jumbo configuration. So in the hobby, there's one autograph or relic card and one bonus silver pack in every box, and then the jumbo, you get one autograph card, one relic, and manufactured item card, plus one oversized box loader and two bonus silver packs in every box. The base set includes 330 cards, including recently traded players, rookies, rookie debut players, player combos. You get a bunch of different parallels. You get the gold foil, the rainbow, the black parallel, the clear variation. Bunch of different new inserts this year. Generation Now, Paragons of the Postseason, Diamond Greats Die Cuts, 2022 MLB All-Star Game, Topps Baseball, and then a returning favorite, you get the Topps Black Gold, if you remember those from the 1990s favorite inserts. Really, really cool. And then also you get autograph variation cards, some sketch cards, one-of-one hand-drawn art featuring MLB stars and legends. It's also very nice. Update series autograph relics. This thing is loaded. Update series autograph cards. So much great stuff in this. You get the checklists that are on the website at GoGTS.net. Check it out this week in stores.
Cool. Yeah, put a capstone to your flagship collection.
Absolutely.
Next up, 2022 Jersey Fusion All Sports Blaster Boxes. Pretty cool. One premium memorabilia card in every box. We've shown you Jersey Fusion product before. This is buyback cards infused with a piece of memorabilia, player or game worn. And each Jersey Fusion card comes in a custom acrylic archival insert and then is in a tamper evident Jersey Fusion card holder. And there's a unique QR code that links each card to a page showing the original jersey material from which it was taken, as well as the authentication, which is pretty cool. SP patch variation jersey fusions are 1 in 90 blaster boxes. And this is a really affordable price point. I don't know it off the top of my head, but I remember it zipping by through solicitations and going, it's a pretty solid deal. So check it out. This should be in select retailers. You can definitely find it at some of the online retailers.
All right, 2022 Leaf Multisport Solo Packs delivers one premium buyback card in every pack. Chase autographs, rookies, memorabilia cards, and more from a variety of sports and manufacturers. A fun, cost-effective rip designed as an entry-level product. Again, you get premium buyback card in every box. You get multiple sports, multiple manufacturers. Card values now, they range between $20 and $300. Pretty interesting. Affordable pricing, low barrier to entry. So you can see some of these cards that we're showing right here. Again, a lot of these are graded. Some are raw. Like this one right here, this is a graded card of John Morant. You got a Jalen Green. Now, this is interesting. It's an autograph card. It's an authentic autograph. And then you got the Pedre here. Very nice. It's in stores this week. I should say probably it's a nice breaker-centric kind of product here. But check it out this week. Pretty cool product here.
Yeah, definitely. And then last but not least, we have a memorabilia product new from TriStar Hidden Treasures Autograph. Football helmets, mini helmets, rather, Series 2, a unique mix of Hall of Famers, collegiate stars, NFL stars, fan favorites, and more. A version of this did release at the National, but this has some all-new features and player selections. The case guarantees are 6 Hall of Famers, 3 football favorites, and 1 current star in every case. All autographs, as typical with TriStar products, are authenticated by either TriStar, PSA, JSA, or BAS. Look for everybody from Tom Brady to Joe Burrow, Devontae Adams, Jamar Chase, Micah Parsons, Chris Olave, Devontae Smith, and Hall of Famers like John Elway, Peyton Manning, and more. Also collegiate star Bryce Young is in there. So check it out. Also look for full-sized memorabilia in the Touchdown Treasures. Those tickets are redeemable for full-size autograph memorabilia likes of Walter Payton, Joe Montana, Terry Bradshaw, Dan Marino, and more. And also is a great breaking product. So if some of your breakers that you tune into are probably going to be breaking this weekend if you want to get in on it. And that is a look at what's hot in the shop.